plexus, right? So brachial plexus, the nerves are emerging are like this one. This one is
thoracodorsal,
right? This supply to
latissimus
dorsi muscle. This is latissimus dorsi. This is thoracodorsal nerve. Okay. These are arteries, hollow and color little bit different. When it comes to the nerve, this is clearly see. This is the deep one is deep axillary. One axillary nerve, right? And this one, which supplying the this is the musculocutaneous nerve supplied to biceps brachii, right? This is the biceps brachii. Okay.
Subscapularis or supra?
This is the subscapularis subscapularis is not visible in this assessment. This is actually the suprascapular, supra above, right? Suprascapular nerve, right? Now, this is the nerve to teres major. This is the teres major muscle, right? This is subscapularis, this is teres major. So this is the nerve to teres major, and this is the radial nerve, the largest nerve of brachial plexus. This is our radial nerve, right?
This is the medial.
This is here the ulnar, right? So this is the ulnar nerve, and so this is the median nerve giving so many branches, right? Median nerve. These all are forming this the brachial plexus.